Hello friends, welcome all of you on my YouTube channel Learn Tech. Today I'm going to give you a review about OnePlus 5T, which is a OnePlus flagship device. Okay, so this is the quick unboxing and review of OnePlus 5T, and this is the OnePlus 5T phone. SAR value sticker on the back side of this phone. This is a quite a big phone if you in terms of the size and dimensions. Screen size is 6.01 inches. Resolution is very good. 1080 by 2160 QHD. Now we see the what comes inside the box. This is the power and adapter cable of a dash charger. See, the cable quality is very premium and it's printed dash on the cable. This is the charger, which is a 4 ampere output. Means you can quickly charge your phone in within 2 to 5 minutes or half an hour or in 1 hour. The phone will get a fully charged. This is the dash charger, I'll show you. See, the output is 5 volt to 4 ampere, and normally it comes with a 2 ampere or 1 ampere charger, but this dash charger is a 5 ampere. So in terms of quality and charging, this is a very nice charger. Now see what's inside this red box. We'll open that. Now we'll get a back cover, silicone back cover for the phone, and SIM ejector tool. What is this? This is might be a warranty card and something about the service center details. Now this is the back cover of this OnePlus 5T, which is a quite nice. We'll use it later. This is a quick starting guide and a warranty card. We'll see what's written inside that paper. OnePlus 5T, it's okay. This is not a big deal. Generally 99% of people doesn't read that book. Okay, so let's keep it aside. Now what is this? Okay, these are the stickers. OnePlus, you can just peel off and stick on place whichever you want, never settle and anything else. Now this is the safety precautions, how to use your phone. Okay, don't keep that phone charging for 2 to 3 or 4 hours, because it's a dash charger. You'll get your phone fully charged within 1 hour and 1.5 hours. Okay, so I'll just eject the SIM tray and I'll show you what comes. And okay, so this is it. Now we'll start the phone to have a quick look what's come inside that phone. Is it really a handy phone or not? Now you see, this is a full QHD, quad HD, 1080 to 2160 screen diagonally, and it comes with the CPU Snapdragon 835 processor, octa-core processor, which is a very good. RAM is 8 GB in this particular model, but you'll get 6 GB and 8 GB both variant, with a storage of 64 GB in 6 GB RAM and 128 GB with 8 GB RAM. Okay, I'll just okay, now we have started that phone. Look at this, the screen size and the expectation ratio of that screen is quite good. We have a two rear camera, 16 megapixel and 20 megapixel on the rear side, and a LED flash over here, and a touch screen, rear fingerprint scanner over there, and a charger. These are the speakers, and this is 3.0 headphone jack, and the power button on the right side of the phone. Okay, these are the volume rockers. This is the key which we get with iPhones like this. Okay, now this is the front facing camera, which is a 16 MP camera. Okay. We have proximity sensor, ambient sensor, and lights, all the sensor which we generally get with the high-end phones. So we have all the sensor inbuilt in this phone. And the price range of this phone is also in the middle range, like in 37,000 rupees, which is not a very highly priced phone. Okay, so we have option Nino. Touch response is very nice, I must say. Look at this, and you'll get Android updated version Nougat, which is Android 7.1. This is the setting menu. I'll show you about the phones. You will get home keys when you slide upside from the bottom of the phone. Now this is the phone name, OnePlus 5T, legal informations, and OS version, RAM. You'll get 8 GB of RAM. Okay, and the storage is 128 GB, Android version, and all is mentioned in that setting menu. This screen is HD AMOLED display, which is 18 to 9 aspect ratio, and this phone comes with all the functions of Android. And this phone also have a face recognition feature and the flip to mute. If you want to mute your phone calls, then just flip that phone upside down, then you will get that phone will be get mute. And all the settings are also high end. You can actually play high end games in this phone. Design wise, the phone is a premium metal unibody, looks and feels great. Fingerprint scanner on the rear with a smaller bezel up front, which is very nice. Now look at the camera. The main thing which I have liked the most is the camera of that phone. You can click very clear photos even in the dark light. So I'll click that photo and I'll show you. Look at this. Yeah, look at this. Photo is very sharp and clear. Even if you zoom that photo, then this is also sharp and clear. Look at this. The front facing camera is very nice. You can record 1080p video. Okay. For selfie, this is a very nice phone. One thing I doesn't like about that phone is the minimal camera bump. Actually, you can't put that phone on your table because you can easily get the scratches on the rear camera. So just buy a good bumper case for that phone. Now these are the settings. You can easily Wi-Fi speed and the internet speed also increase in that phone. Okay. If you compare with any other 4G phones using Jio or any other 4G connections, then you will get better speed, no doubt. Okay. And phone also comes along with the NFC feature. Oxygen OS 4.7 global. Look at this. This is the video. It streamed very fast. Okay. you can capture a slow motion video also in this phone over 120 fps at 720p. Direct HD sound, it comes with a dedicated mic. Okay, this is my YouTube channel. I'll show you how it's look. And the phone comes with 33 mAh battery, and it can be last longer up to 8 to 9 hours if you continuously using that phone, because we already know that Android phones drains very fast, battery drain very fast, even if it has 5000 ampere battery, 6000, or it has 3000, doesn't matter. If you using keep using that phone, then battery will drain, of course. Okay. This phone comes in many variants, like in sandstone white, lava red, midnight black. This is the black version of that phone. Okay, so this is a quick unboxing and review of this phone. I like that phone very much. I'll post another video of full review of camera and the gaming experience of that phone. I'm showing some pictures of that phone, so you can easily get an idea about how much the quality of that camera. Okay, now see, these are the indoor photos. This photo is in daylight condition when flash is off, and this photo is with on flash. Okay, so these are some photos which I have clicked from that same phone. The photo quality is very nice. It says the DSLR function also, so you can manually set all the settings of your phone. Video quality and each and everything about this phone is very nice. Okay, so thanks for watching, and please subscribe and keep watching the good channels on YouTube. Okay, and if you have some suggestions, please write below the comment box and like that page. Thank you.